And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Inter Miami, and they face Trabzonspor.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Rivaldo might really be able to trouble them here. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. An early goal! It is the ideal opening.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Can he find the right pass? Long-range effort. Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Dani Olmo. Danny, he's in behind. Still alive. Just the clearance that was called for. Declan Rice. Oh, could have given them an even healthier advantage.
Well, it's a good effort to extend their lead, but the game's still in the balance here.
Ribery. Silva. Bernardo Silva. Clear deflection and a corner now. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Well, he really read that brilliantly. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Declan Rice. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time.
Would the club secretary please note Mr. Moon has left the building.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Van Dion. Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. Manuel Akanji. Rice with it. Dani Olmo. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? It is a decent-looking attack here. A really top-notch piece of defending. They couldn't maintain possession. Ribery. Dzeko. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. Is it going to be? Couldn't grab hold of it. And in! Second time of asking, just what was required.
Number 20, Fernando Silva.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent, but a good piece of tidying up. Now we're inside the final. Might be a chance here. Lukaku. Clean challenge.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
What a long distance effort and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Dish. Alexis McAllister.
The referee is going to add on four added minutes.
Well, here they are on the attack. Can they go on and win the game? Nicely timed tackle. And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we weren't treated to goals, but.